Here we go.
Hi, Julie. How are you?
I'm James. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for your help today.
So this person thinks they're coming in to give a product review, but little do they know Murray's going to make them try to remember all these ridiculous details to it.
So, Julie, this is the product. It's called a 4-in-1 pen tool. We'll have you explore the product when the commercial starts. During the commercial, there's some details I want you to remember.
Two minutes?
Okay, so, Julie, a couple of things.
Here we go.
The slogan for the product is, "Damn, Gina." At some point, if I point to you, okay, I want you to stand at attention. We pipe in the Star Spangled Banner at the start of with a flag superimposed, okay? Stand at attention. Okay. It's a Star Spangled Banner.
Yeah. Do I really salute?
You don't have to salute, but just stand
at attention.
No, I mean, yeah, salute, for sure, okay? In a pinch, this could function as a tampon. If you needed it to, it could function as a tampon. It's got an absorbent tip. Remember that.
She's overwhelmed. She's like,
when you order the product,
this is so much stuff. I wish I had this before.
I know, focus with it, okay?
1 minute.
Okay, 1 second. When you buy it, it'll appear on your credit card as D's Nuts. It appears on your bill as D's Nuts, okay? Yeah. If the world were to end, you could use this to get laid.
Okay.
It will get you laid, Julie.
All right, going live.
Okay, remember.
10.
It'll get you laid. D's Nuts, tampon, damn, Gina, Star Spangled Banner. Okay, ready, Julie? 3, 2, and Julie, you are...
I am looking at this amazing product right here. I'm super excited. Damn, Gina.
We got one.
This is a pen, 4-in-1. And is this a screwdriver? This is a screwdriver?
She's alluded. She's alluded.
In the middle of nothing.
Is this a screwdriver?
Oh my gosh. You know what, ladies? You could use this as a tampon.
Oh!
I'm just trying, there's so many amazing things about this.
These Nuts.
Don't remember that part.
Uh-oh.
So buy it now at These Nuts.
Yes!
And we will get the phone number out to you.
Buy it at These Nuts.
Mario, you're running out of time, buddy.
She still needs to say get laid.
There's so many things just keep coming to my mind between the tampon and being able to write and measure.
No.
Honestly, if I saw a guy who had this, he might get laid.
And that's a cut.
Yes, you did so good.
My God.
Wow.
So how are the sales?
We sold 800 pens.
Wow.
The most requested reason for buying was for the tampon.
The tampon.
Oh my God.
Tampon.